Hello everybody. Hi, assalamualaikum teman-teman. Welcome back to Saudi International Cooking with Ingom. Today we are going to make a fried tempeh. This tempeh is made out of soybean. My best friend made this. It's homemade, so we are going to make like a patty, you know. So I have four of this. Okay, three and four. And we need a flour, all-purpose flour, and also kita butuh tepung terigu and rice flour, which are here, just a little bit. Rice flour will make them crunchy and garing ya kalau pakai the rice flour. And we're gonna use one egg. And pick up this is garlic leaf, daun bawang putih, and green onion, scallion. Okay, so I need to wash them, dicuci dulu ya. Then we slice it thin, chop it. Okay, and also I like to have this coriander seed. You roast it, okay, di gongseng. And then we have kaffir lime leaf. You don't have those two thing here, or kaffir lime, skip it, that's fine. Just green onion and just fine. Also, you don't have to have garlic leaf. The green onion is fine as is, okay. Kalau nggak ada garlic, daun garlic juga nggak apa-apa. Kalau nggak ada ketumbar, biji ketumbar juga nggak apa-apa. You can skip it, okay? Okay, I'm working on the garlic and onion green. Okay, aku potong-potong, I chop it. So now we're gonna cut the tempeh. Okay, have four. So some coriander udah di ini ya, gongseng ininya apa? Cilantro, ketumbar. Smells so good. I'm gonna cut it a half, and then cut it again thin, like that, thin, just very thin, tipis ya potongnya. So enak kalau tipis, tebal juga enak, gimana sukanya aja, however you like it, there's no rule. These are cut thinly. I am going to make the butter, okay? So I will use 1 cup of flour, about 2 tablespoon rice flour. Jadi 1 glass itu 2 sendok makan ya, tepung berasnya. And then we use 1 egg. So I'm gonna use 2 cup of flour. 2 cup of flour, 1 egg. 2 cup, okay. 1 cup. And 2 cup. Four tablespoon of rice flour. Rice flour will make them crunchy. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, just teaspoon of my vegetable seasoning. 2 cup water to start with. So
satu setengah air, satu gelas, tepung terigu, satu setengah air. Okay, so one cup of flour, one and a half cup of water. Getting in there, I'm gonna turn it down the heat. Medium slow, okay? Just dump it like that. Just like that. Okay, I'm only able to put three because it's a small skillet. Bolak-balik ya, you keep flipping it. Don't know if you can see it. Okay, udah kuning. Look at that. Looking great. Very thin. Tipis ya. Too crunchy, garing. So this is the first frying, right? We have to do double fry if you want to be crunchy. Kalau mau garing, dua kali gorengnya ya. Let it rest first, put it in the side, let it rest, and then put it back, and then they become crunchy. Ya, taruh di side, udah di goreng pertama, dinginin dulu, and then we go. Going to fry the second one. Nanti digoreng lagi dua kali ya, kalau mau garing. So right now I'm doing the first fry. Goreng pertama dulu, and then I work on the second one. So I have the second skillet here for double frying. Okay, the second one. So they be crunchy, bisa garing. Jadi aku goreng di kuali yang kedua ya, biar cepet. So I get faster to skill. So we're gonna fry again so they crunchy. Digoreng lagi biar garing ya. This one is hot now. There you go everybody. Look at that. Double frying, okay? Digoreng dua kali jadi garing. Tuh. So, let me try. Bismillah. Mendoan Bandung. Nyam. Thank you for watching everybody. Don't forget to follow so you don't want to miss my good food, okay? Bye-bye now.